And I am back. Ooh, get the Power Rangers song. Nice. Just didn't seen this one, never heard of it. Theme song, all right, best theme. Did you like the episode focusing on Jason and Rocky? I love that episode. Yeah, those are all good. And then things called King Mondo's Last Stand. I can't remember the names of different episodes. Cogs. Ooh, it shows like little boss versions on the things, and then it shows images from the show. Nice. Okay, there we go. I was like, it's not gonna let me choose anything. Okay, so Flipper, no. There we go. L1, R, Flipper, hugging, shoot ball. Nudging, that probably. Game level easy, normal hard. Guess we'll put it on normal. Hit save. Yes, I want to save. Also, I have to change a title. Save succeeded. Change that title. 2. Power Rangers Zeo Full Tilt Pinball PS1. Light Speed Rescue N64 was horrible. There we go. New game, load save game, save. Okay. It is a new game. I don't know. Why does it have start and new game? That's weird. Oh, so like if, oh wait, it must save. This one must always be like an auto continue. And then if you wanted to make a new game, then you'd have to, okay, I'm getting, starting to understand. I think start game just means continue from where you left off, but we haven't done anything, so start should start from the very beginning. So I'm going to just assume that start game does exactly that. Who's in USA? You know, kind of does. That map does remind me. Who's in USA? Or it reminds me of Cruisin' World, is what it reminds me. Okay. Now, to figure out what we have to do. We have to kill these things. Wow, we got a lot of points already.
No.
There's one ball. Apparently not up into the center. What? Ah, that went right down center. You have to get those coins? Go up in the corner. You need that. Ooh. Try to get it. I think I have that target, maybe. It's not going over there, though. Wow, can't hit it again. Not sure exactly what I need to hit right now. Go over to the far. Go over one more. And again. I apparently do not want to go dead up center there. I need to stay away from that. Decent rock music? Yeah. Oh no. Nope, we got a raid. Ah! Welcome, raiders. Get you in a sec. Oh no. There we go. Cursive! Welcome, welcome. I think I have to hit those things, but it's not letting me. Aye, indeed. Welcome, welcome. What were we up to? Yep, Power Rangers Pinball. Chained Echoes, nice, nice. What happened to Alpha? Who's Imposter Alpha? Yeah, I'm getting a decent amount of points. I don't know what exactly, because I'm pretty sure there are other levels. Voice is definitely not Alpha from the show and the cutscene. Yeah, the voice is different, but I don't know. I forget when Alpha dies. Oh. Oh no, I thought we might have beaten the level for a second there. Apparently not. Oh, we clear the stage. Maybe it's a point value system. Maybe that's what we need to do. But how did Chained Echoes go, Cursive? Good, we get our balls back. You know, that sounded wrong. That sounded wrong. Didn't think that one through. What was I supposed to do there? Whoa! Okay, so whenever we do that shot, I'm gonna wanna... Oh, I can't do that. Thought I could do... Yeah, indeed. This stage is... Everything's angled right at my entry. Oh boy. What? Why is everything angled right at that entry? There we go. Activate Megazord. This is cool. Getting a little animation. How about give me my balls back? That's what you can do. Yes, I would like to continue. Hopefully each stage has like a save point. But we'll find out. Emergency. Emergency. Nope. I think I need to... What's the tilt button? Oh, whoops, I did that wrong. That's not a tilt button, that's not a tilt button. Left, right. Dang. Alpha Post 5? What is that? Oh no. Yeah. I don't know how I'm supposed to tilt this so that I can prevent that from happening. God, remember that one that... Oh no. Time that New York almost fell to the pinball, but the Flippers stopped it. Crazy stuff. Is there a film that I'm not thinking of? No. What's the point of continues if you can't continue? So it looks like you need to get to the coin part. Bob Flipper says defend New York. I didn't even notice that. I wasn't even paying attention to the text at the bottom. I was so busy looking at the top of like where I'm shooting. There has to be a way for me to tilt this thing because it's going into the center way too often. Nope. Can you pinballs? How ballsy. 21 gajillion points, not enough in pinball? Apparently not. Yeah, it's crazy that like it was 130 million when we got through it the first time, but I don't understand why it has a continue system. Like, I can't go to the next stage. Oh, when Alpha's he can block. Oh. I need to pay attention to when Alpha's there then. Oh, when I hit the target, Alpha. Okay, there we go now. And then don't. Now things make sense. I need to make sure I get Alpha. What's the high score so far? What? Okay, so I have to hit it a little faster. Apparently, if it stops, I'm gonna die. Now I'm... There we go. Well, apparently we have... Okay, so 90 million might be what we have to get to. Oh, no, maybe not. Oh, we have 3 balls here. Okay. Ah, I wasn't fast enough with Alpha. Go up there. No. Ah. Wow. We have more points. I'm actually not sure what, like, we're supposed to be... There we go. Doing. Are we supposed to kill the guy in the center? Okay, so there's a boss. 202 million. Thought I lost count. I see all the millions and was shocked it keeps getting game over. I'll still take this bootleg alpha voice over the previous games. While Lisa Loring died, the original Wednesday Addams, who'd have thought John Aston would be the last man standing. Oh, wow, really? Damn. It's weird with the scoring. Yeah, I think the scoring doesn't matter. I think we just need to... make a boss and kill the boss. No, what? What? Why didn't it? So we need to get this area right here, probably. And then hit that. Nope. Activate Megazord. So I know when I got a new Gramer Phoenix. I got the 6 Pro. Freaking love it.
All right, let's take care of
nice.
Right, let's do it
now. Nope. Where is... Oh, Alpha's in the middle. Are you kidding me? I have to get... up there to get Alpha. How am I supposed to get that area? There we go. Oh, thankfully. Thankfully. Ho ho. That was a close one. If I beat this guy, do I get like a save or something? Please tell me yes. Maybe that is what continues is about. Because at this point, if the game keeps going, I'm not a master pinball player and there's no way I can beat this in like a short amount of time. So there better be like checkpoint somewhere along in the game. No! Well, he's red now. Nope. Oh, good. Oh, come on. Yes! Please be a clear, please. Let me know that that's a continue. Oh, we're getting something. So 328 million, that's what we got for this. Morphin time. Stage Asia. Let's start. Stage one. Does that mean we can continue now? Please be say yes. And then I don't know if we had a save thing, but it doesn't. Good, it's a freeze. My hope is that continues will now start from here. Ooh, nice. Got multi-ball. Alpha's here. Let's see if we can't keep Alpha up. It's a very cool pinball game, that's for sure. It's probably one of the better ones I've seen. Ooh, it's a good thing we hit that. So we probably need to ring the bells. Ah. Here we got Apple back. Nice. Oh, those are, it's multi-ball was the bell, okay. Thought that was something else. Nice. Stage 2, Asia. Camel, how's it going? How's your weekend? Things are going great. Or kind of great. We had a lot of laughs earlier. We played a terrible, terrible Power Rangers game, Lightspeed Rescue, on the N64. It's hilariously bad. We're talking Superman 64 level of bad. Before that, we had been continuing the Lightspeed Rescue on PS1, but that glitched out on us, so that has its own problems, though it's a lot better than N64 version, that's for sure. But couldn't finish it because of it, because I needed platforms to move back and forth. And with the ROM I was using, they do not. So I couldn't finish it, unfortunately. And I tried like 4 different emulators because the saves worked across them. Nope. All had the same problem. And now we're on Power Rangers Full Tilt Pinball. Oh, come on, I couldn't do anything about that. Yeah. So now I have to hope that when we continue, it goes. Okay, Stage Asia. Good. Okay, so we have 3 stages for each pinball thing. Perfect. Roy, welcome in. How is your weekend going? Good, bro. Just playing some Fortnite. Hope all is well with you. And sometimes the old ROMs are tough to find. Yeah, I'm not. Not sure, like, why that particular ROM would not let me finish. It might be something universal that no ROM would work. I don't know. But we did get to, like, stage 7, so it was a little disappointing, but we saw most of the game. Doing pretty good. Just finished Yakuza 0. Was awesome. Nice. Did you do all the side quests or just the main story? Because Yakuza 0 is really good, though. Even better than Yakuza 0, though, is Judgment. Judgment is my favorite. Thank you. There we go. Get multi-ball. Kaiju some side quests says I finished with 18. Only 18%. Wow. Okay, yeah. You have a lot of side quests then. Some of the side quests are really awesome and hilarious. So you could always do the side quests now. There's no real... I don't think there's anyone that gets locked out. And you can get some really, like, funny and amusing content out of them. If you do them all, then you end up fighting a super boss in each game. Multiball back. Done all the side quests by talking to people, and it was few and far between. Yeah, you have to run all over and do some searching if you want to do the side quests. They do give off icons, most of them. So it's not too hard to find them. Oh no. No, I didn't want to do that. Oh, come on. There's nothing I could do about that. There we go. Now going to do 3, 4, and 5. Okay. Have you done Kiwami 1 and 2 yet? Because they do carry in... Ah, dang it. Information from previous ones, so... Not only makes more sense, it prevents spoilers. Finally, got through them. Order would be... If you want to do it with Kiwami, since the updated versions, do Kiwami 1, Kiwami 2. I think there's a Kiwami 3, I think. Then 4 and 5. than 6. Since 0 wouldn't give spoilers, really. So you pick good 0. Yeah, just basically do them in order. I hate the stage. What? Don't like the stage. Okay, what? Oh, did it freeze? Nice. No, and then it goes behind. Are you kidding me? Yep. That stage is going to take a while to get through, right? Looks like Punch-A-Bunch. That specific level, Malachite. This level I like because it has a cool theme to it. Hit the gongs. And then you get multi-ball. And it's very symmetric. There we go. No, I knocked. Ooh, it did a freeze. Good. Hold the ball back. Corman, how's it going? How's your weekend? How's Elden Ring? Made any more progress? But keep freezing that ball. Don't shoot it on the outside, I need that. Yeah, come on. Good, just killed the fire giant. Second try, nice. The fire giant was really cool just because you don't get as many battles out of that giant. Alpha, why do you have to disappear just then? You ruined my strat. Need to get that multi-ball again. The Land Addicted. Yeah, Elden Ring is really good. Like I said, Bloodborne and Elden Ring. Those ones are two favorite of the FromSoft games. You're locking the Blasphemous Sword. Nice. Oh no. There we go. Alpha's back. I went... Originally I was using one... I'm trying to remember the name. It's the Samurai Sword at the beginning of the game, but then I went two swords. One was... There's like a really long version of the Samurai Sword that you get from the guy with like the laundry bag helmet, the Big Trouble in Little China helmet. And the other one, I'm trying to think, was it the Serpent Sword? No, it was the Meteoric Ore Sword, I think. And that combo was really good, so I went dual swords. Yeah, it was mostly dexterity, but I don't tend to, like, overpower like some people where they put everything in attack. I tend to mix up because I like to play around with stuff. So I tend to go pretty much an average build, but with a main stat like dexterity in that case. That's elevated above it by like 10 or 15 points, as opposed to the one where everyone elevates it to like 60 points while everything else is like 10 points and their HP might have 20. I don't like doing that because I like to sometimes use other weapons just if I like, but I was enjoying double swords, so I stuck with it. Also, do you know how to get to the super special boss? It's very hard to figure it out. Because you have to get to an entire area that is hidden away. And then there's an entire location in that area that's hidden away. And then you have to keep going down into it and it's hidden away with certain things to get to the special boss. So it's quite confusing, the super one. Nope. Ooh, how did I... Nope. There we go. I have no... Nope. I did not save it. Which I'm doing music. Wanted to use some magic, so I've done a lot of intelligence. Probably too much, though, but when we really try the Moonlight Sword. Nice. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a really strong sword in Elden Ring. It's usually a strong sword, one of the better ones in all of them. Oh, no. Freeze, please. Good. I think it's a little different to the Bloodborne version. I don't think it shoots a wave or anything. Melania, yeah, I am speaking of Melania. I just didn't want to give away the name. I know that, like, you mentioned something about having seen her or heard about her, but I didn't want to quite give it away if you had not. Just to try to keep spoilers to a minimum. Nope. No! No! Ah, I hate this level. Back to stage one of Asia. Well, it was a wave I heard. It doesn't cost FP. It might have a wave for, like, a default special. I'm not sure, though. Like, you know how some weapons have their own built-in specials that you can't trade out? I'm not sure, though. She is very hard to find, yes. You probably will not even find the first location. If you don't give yourself a little bit of a location spoiler. Because I could not find the place, so I need a slight tip on where to go to find the first location. After that, I was able to get through the other secrets and get to her. But the first one, I would have never thought to go there. It defies everything else about the game, and you need certain items, yada, yada, yada. Found the Hallowed Tree. That's where she is. She's in Hallowed Tree. So, yeah. Yeah, in the lower snow place area with Hallowed Tree. I could not find the entry to it because I didn't think that I would have to use the elevator in reverse to get there. And then jump off a ledge in the middle of nowhere through a window that you never would have thought of. I never thought that would be a thing. And I was hitting walls everywhere and jumping into crevices and such. And I couldn't find it. And I was like, oh yeah, you go there to get to the lower ice area. I'm like, I never would have thought to do that. And then after that, I just went back to learning and stuff myself down there. I just knew that there was an area down there because I could see the area down there. Plus the map was giving away that there was a location there. I'm like, how the hell do I get down there? But luckily, I then just would go there pretty easily. Yeah, the invisible floor, but that's the part. Once you go down that big elevator in reverse and then do the invisible floor, that's what I didn't figure out. And so I could never get there until someone said, yeah, that is where you go. There's invisible floors. I'm like, oh, nice to know. Nice to know that they defied everything else they've done in the games up that to the point and made it so I couldn't figure out where to go. Makes second quest in Zelda with the invisible walls look like child's play. Like, at least that kind of you could possibly accidentally run into a wall and figure it out. Message in blood spots. Yeah. I had those turned off sometimes, though, so that didn't help. So, yeah, I guess, you know, if you have a lot of dead bodies with the little message stuff and they tell you what to do, you can find it. Stage clear. Go, go, Power Rangers. This is a cool game so far. Very unique pinball game. This level I don't care for, though. because there's like no way to save myself. I tried to tilt the machine, and it says there's supposed to be a tilt, but I'm not able to tilt it. So I can't save myself. Ooh, wow. Was not so lucky that time. No. No. It's for the PS1. It's a very unique. Oh no. Yes. Freaking out there for a second. Unique pinball game. Like everything is like events and bosses that you're like trying to best in each stage. And I think it's three. Nope, couldn't do anything about that. Oh, thank God. Got through it. I think it's three for each series of stages. So the first, we fought three things and fought a boss at the end. And now we can continue through stage Aja. So I think it's 1-1-1-2-1-3-2-1-2-2-2-2-3. And you got five balls or five lives for each series of levels in their own scores and own time. Oh, there was only two in that level. Oh, he was the boss. Okay. Never mind then. So there aren't three in each. There's just three in the first one. I'm really enjoying this. This one, you missed it. We played the N64 Lightspeed Rescue before this. Horrible game. Superman 64 levels of awful. Thankfully, it was easy. And could be beaten in a little over an hour, I think. Maybe like an hour and a half. Had 27 stages. Terrible game, but hilarious to watch. Yes, you should play it. I'm going to say everyone should play it. It's awful, though. It's short. It's on that level of bad. But it's good for laughs. Oh, that thing's gonna block my view. That sucks. Oh, there's a trigger up there. Okay, it's the right trigger. Okay, so it's like one of those cabinets on the stage. $2 million. Alpha, you didn't block my balls. How dare you, Alpha. Yeah, bad ball ball. Been a lot of ball jokes today between the three games we played. It's come up a lot in text. Just one of those days. Nope, no, no. I couldn't do anything about that. Well, at least we got the continue for this stage. What about blue balls? I don't think we had any blue ball jokes today. I don't think we've run into anything blue and round. So be on the lookout for blue balls. Know what kickback is. There we go, we got Alpha. Alpha is necessary to do well in this. You're homie. No, I want Alpha again. I need to keep him powered up. Ah. Go, got out again. think I need to get the helmet to the top, but I'm not positive. I got two Power Rangers. No! No! Midnight here, heading to bed. Great night. Well, thank you. And have a good night yourself. Get some good sleep. And hope the Elden Ring adventures continue to be fantastic. Yeah, indeed. Got three Power Rangers. Four. Oh, no. What I need. Yeah. That's cool. And looks like, yep. Just needed to summon the Megazord, get to the next stage. Stage 2 of Africa. Is this the boss? I can't tell if this is the boss or... I think it is. Dang.
Yeah.
Ah. No. Oh, I messed it up. No. Ah. Did some decent damage. Back to the first stage, but at least we kind of figured out what the first stage was. So now we just need to make sure we do the Megazord quickly. I kind of figured out how to do it easily. I just need to spawn the first helmet, though. I'm not sure if it's points related or what. Okay, there we go. Really? Oh, yeah.
It's an entrance.
Let's beat this next boss. Come on. Kind of looks like the face of Orbis. Could be. Ah. came up. Not having good luck here. That was some. Oh. That was not though. That interior is just curved in just the right way. No, it didn't go back. I need to think of a strategy. Maybe not go toward the center. That one's too difficult. It tends to suicide. Seems more like a baited ball for that one. There we go. Nice. Super kickback. I don't understand these like kickbacks and other kick things though. One more. Go. Activate Megazord. Getting good at that stage.
It's an entrance. You got it.
Okay, back to this guy. Now, oh, good. I need to stop going for that one.
Ay,
No. Oh my god, the stage. Oh wait, I know. Nope. Except for that. I think I need to do the opposites. And then I can defend myself. So as long as it doesn't do like something like that. You just saw. I should be able to counter the bounces. Yeah, like that. Ah, I messed that up. And I can do about that. Nothing I could do about that one. Ah, that was aiming for it too. There we go. Megazord is activated and heading back. You got it. Wow, okay. Ah. Nope. Dang. Hard stage is hard. I'm playing around with those bosses. Ay-yay-yay-yay-yay. One more. Do it, Megazord. Ah. No. No. Yeah. Yeah, it's a cool game. But like all pinball games, depending upon how they make the map, hard, hard, hard. Oh, come on, it had to go through, didn't it? No. Ooh, that was close. Ugh. I need to get like 4 hits, 3 or 4 hits off before death. That stage is tough. Everything angles right to the center between my two triggers, and there's nothing I can do about it. Oh, I couldn't do anything again. What the hell? Nope. Off to a bad start. Nope, that was poor. Poor again. Really poor. There we go. Pew pew. Still managed to make it through the level. Back to the boss. Not sure what to do here. How can I change the trigger action? Their angle. Well, at least that was a freeze. No. Ah, I messed that up. Ooh, that was good. No. Didn't hit him. The fact that he keeps dodging is really annoying. There we go. Oh, that was good. I should have kept it. No, dude. That boss. How to do that? Maybe if I just wait and try and hit him when he's near, maybe that's the trick. and then try and get the freeze, get a couple hits with the freeze. That's all that's coming to mind at the moment. How did that not hit? Yeah. Yikes. No, wow. Messed that up. That time I was just doing horrible. At least the lives aren't for like all the stages. Imagine you have to maintain the 5 lives between this and the boss. That would just be crazy. Yes, we triggered it. There we go, got Alpha. What we needed. Yeah. Oh yeah.
It's an entrance. You got it.
Keep getting around like the 55 to 60 million range every time I'm getting the level now, so that's great. Knows I'm relatively have my pattern down. Okay, now this I don't know what I have to do. Ah, that didn't work. Need to find a way to slow that. Oh, it worked. There we go. What? Ah, normally it freezes multiple times. maybe that's the trick. Don't do anything. No! Oh. Thanks. Thanks for the congratulations, Wolf. Some of those just barely. Oh, come on. It didn't hit him again. It could only hit him once. Get Mag to celebrate with tassels. That would be amazing. We should. It's all about tassel celebration. Should be 300 Spartans wearing tassels, and Mag has to say, prepare for glory. Tasslers, prepare for glory. Wasn't strong enough. No, it did. Oh, I messed it up. Nope. Well, I need to get a double here. I messed up again. Though that time. Wow, that went all the way around. Raven! How's it going? How was your weekend? Hopefully it was a positive. Caleb! How was your weekend as well? Take down that alien spaceship. So we can get back to the boss. Been lurking the last couple hours, napping and work. How's the stream? Stream's going great so far. So we... First game we played was a continuation of Lightspeed on the PS1. Unfortunately, the ROM glitched out. And none of the emulators could make it functional. So we can't beat that game. But we got as far as we could. Then we did the worst Power Rangers ever in existence, Lightspeed Rescue on the N64. Hilariously bad, Superman 64 level bad, got through that. It's pretty easy, but wow. Wow. People should play just to see how bad it is. It's not that long of a game, even though it's 27 stages. And now we're on this, an actual good game, and it seems to be 100% functional. But it's tough because it's a pinball game, so... Uh-oh. Went through. I need to remember not to hit. Oh. Mm. need some sort. Nope. Oh, good. Ah, oh, I didn't hit him. Let's wait for him to come down here. It's okay, Sleepin had to go. New Orleans, 2 hours away to pick up friend. Okay. Ah. Really precarious on this stage, dude. Ah, I missed him. No. Level is. I don't have a strategy for it. But yeah, super just bad. Yeah. Yep. Saving grace is that it's much shorter than Superman 64. That's the one saving. That up.
Ay, 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 ay.
Wow. Come on, I'm trying to spawn. On the helmet. Wow, this time it's just flying right into there and I don't have a time to hit. There we go. Oh boy. Really? Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get through this one. Bad luck that time. Yeah, how was your weekend, Raven?
Oh no.
There we go. Ah, I was hoping for three. Ay, 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 ay. Activate Mega Door. Please let me get past this boss. I hate this boss. He's so difficult. Yeah. Should have shot it. Oh, come on, that was old crap. No. Why is the game pinball? They decide to make a pinball PS1 game of Power Rangers. And it's the only one of the ROMs I had left that I hadn't touched. We played a ton of Power Rangers and Sentai games, a ton. The other ones are all like DS, PS2, or newer ones, or they're edutainment games. We've played everything else. Superman 64 is a good game, people just play it wrong. Huh? Oh boy. God, I didn't expect that. There we go, got two apiece. Oh, I can't block that one. Mason Gordon just didn't understand it. That's new. If only everyone could understand the truth of the amazement of the magnum opus. That is Superman 64. The world would be a better place. Oh my. There we go. Perfect. Wow, I thought I was about to die again. The world we understand the masterpiece Superman 64 insert picture of the perfect high-tech future. Yeah, exactly. You ever find that other Zio game that was on PC and Pippin? I looked through some, but I did not find one that was like a unique one that... I found one that was a mix of fighting and edutainment. And I'm not sure if the PC and Pippin one is that. But I could only find so many ROMs, so there's also probably a couple that I couldn't find the ROMs of as well. But if it's something like the Pippin comes out on, then, you know, I'm not quite shocked that, it was not easy to collect that ROM. Nope. Every time I hit this guy, like, it's like immediate death. It's ridiculous. No. Oh, why didn't that hit? No. 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 Oh, I thought I got a number of hits in that time. There we go. Ah, I messed up. Ah, I missed it. Almost had. Good. Need to hit once more. Oh, dang, I timed that wrong. There we go. Perfect. Comprised of 5 different 3D playfields, this one-player simulation takes place in 15 locations around the world. Is that referring to Full Tilt, or is that referring to the one that Malachite's referring to?
It's an entrance!
Oh crap. Messed that up. Look, we have extras. Come on, bounce the ball toward me. There we go. Full Tilt. Okay. So, we're about halfway through. No! How did that miss him? No! Oh. I swear, every time it hits him, it knocks it off so that it goes to my death. Oh, what? There we go. Why did that bounce into that? No! Ooh, ooh! No, it didn't. Dude, this boss. Must be a secret to this type of stage, like. A strategy you use to keep the ball from dying, but I don't know what it is because it keeps going toward the center every time it hits something. And I can't just hold it because the downward axis is too fast. No, I want to hit one more time. No, I don't. Why is it the time that I don't want to go up there, it keeps sending me up?
There we go. There we go. Got it once. And Alpha dies there. Dang, I was hoping for freeze there. Hoping for a freeze. Wow, that bounced down suddenly. Dang, I was hoping to hit one more time. Oh, I've messed that up. Ay, 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 ay. There we go.
Exploit Megazords.
It off him to shoot
skills.
Now how am I going to handle this guy? I still don't know. There we go. Let it freeze. That was going fast. Down. Yeah. Go down. Nope. Oh, crap. No! Didn't kill him? Dang. Trying to hit him twice, I'm thinking like 10 hits should kill him, but... I can get him 9 or 10 times. Ah. No. Oh, I got it. $2 million. Fine. Let me hit it once. There we go. Back to the boss. Ah! Want to hit him one more time. I'm not going for that center one, it's just too hard. Yeah. Ooh, good. Freeze, got a freeze. Oh, no. Ugh, dang, I was hoping it would hit him. Just keep that one. Oh, come on. That was ridiculous. Better freeze. Yes! Finally. Finally, new stage. So you just have to get really good at that outer shot and then let the ball bounce down. I see how it works. Thanks for the GGs, Roy.
How can this be? The Zeoraiders have succeeded in defeating our mechanical menaces.
Don't worry, my queen. Take a look at the creepy creature that we are sending their way this time. I just love being the king. The fun is over, Power Rangers. Your end will arrive soon.
Europe. Ooh, this one has nice music. Oh, getting one of these double ones. Yep. Okay. So we're gonna have to summon the Zord. Oh, good. Alpha's there. There we go. Perfect. Europe doesn't seem to be too tough. Shoot down that gate. Okay, then we need to get into that door to see how it is. Almost. Not quite. Not quite. Okay, I think it's the boss again. What is this one? What am I supposed to do with this guy? Oh, he switches between air and down and air and ground. Nope. Ooh. I think I should probably wait until he's going down to the ground before I use. Oh. And then always wait actually for that. Okay, I can get 5 hits basically guaranteed. So, on that stage, wait for him to go to the top, then fire. And then after that, I have to figure out a way to keep the ball from going down that circle curve, making things bounce, and I can't seem to grab a hold of it. I think I have to put that target up there, that's what it is. There we go. There we go. That'll help. Is this still a power? Yes, it is. Power Rangers Full Tilt. It's a pinball game with levels and bosses. I guess the closest thing you could say is Sonic Spinball, but you don't have, like, the extra Sonic powers or anything in it. You have to, like, do events in each stage. No. Go in the door. That getting in that door is the hardest part. There we go, finally. Saw Spinball, that was a painful game to get through to me. Yeah, it's, well, pinball games in general, like the physics-based stuff, is so precise and you can lose if the ball falls just right. It's always tough. Okay, so we want to wait until he falls to the ground. What? Ah, I messed up. GG! Welcome, Raiders. Welcome, welcome. What were we up to? Welcome in, Keecha. How was everyone's day? What were we playing? I see retro, so... gotta be an old game of some type.
Badge in the subset for Ninja Gaiden 5 Chivo's Left. Nice. Are those 5 Chivos they like the really tough ones, or are they just like those kind of random oddball ones? Grabs plasma gun to catch the ghost. How many more Power Rangers games do you have left? This is technically the last one that's normal and easy to get, Spirit Buddy. There are technically PS2 ones. And there's some newer ones, but I can't really get easy access to any of those. There's some edutainment ones, but I don't really want to do edutainment. Like, it would be okay if I wanted to just showcase them. Like, say, here's an edutainment one, this is kind of what it's about. But I don't want to go through playing an edutainment Power Rangers game. We still have to finish one of the ones on the Game Boy Color. And I think it's the Lightspeed Rescue for Game Boy Color. And the only reason I haven't finished that one is you have to speed run it, kill everything, not die, and save everything in each of the 15 levels. And if you don't, you can't unlock the last level. So I will get back to that one, but just that seems frustrating. So I have not gone back to it. Welcome in, Amiga Cammy. Let me see. Thanks for the follow, Amiga Cammy. I think it might be my extra device. Can I get to my sound? I'll need to look at how to control the volume on this. That's vision. It's not sound. There we go, sound. Be lower. Okay, there we go. How about now? Do you have the echo anymore? Anyways, good, freeze. Okay, yeah, I think it was just my extra device that I use sometimes. It's pretty loud on the volume, so it was probably getting picked up barely by my mic speaker. Let's hold this until he falls down. Got him. Good, glad to hear. So now I universally lowered the sound on that device, so that should be good overall. Ah. Slow again. Yeah. So this is a pinball Power Rangers game for those who came in with the raid. And it's got a bit of a challenge to it, as with all pinball games. I missed him. There we go.
Nice, got a double on him. Got a double. Nope. Can do this, just need to wait on it. Ooh, that was close. No! Oh, crap. So each thing in this game is a level and a boss. And so far we've gotten through three of the stages. The bosses are quite tough though, because you have to hit them multiple times with each of the balls you have, and it's very easy to lose them. They don't give you a lot of protection during the boss stage. They're almost designed to make you lose the lives of the balls that you have access to. Whereas the levels are usually a lot easier to defend with. Because you have this, like, alpha. And alpha will block basically every shot, but you don't get those during the boss stages. I need to get the top left. Get up there. Ah. I get that, so like if I died, it would not take a life from me. What are you planning to do after Ninja Gaiden? ZG. There we go. Putting up a vote for people to decide between Sonic 3 and Godzilla NES. Ooh. The good Godzilla or the bad one? Because there's one of each on the NES. Good one. Okay. Chessboard one, okay. Does that one have some good achievements, or is that one going to be mostly straightforward, do you think? Because there's such a wide variety of difficulty between different achievement sets. Some are gimmies and others it's like, how did anyone consider this a balanced Chivo set? Oh no, I got that. Seeing the set's not that bad, okay. That's good to hear. Is Sonic 3 the one that has a good achievements? I know one of the Sonics of the first three has like some really annoying almost nonsensical achievement challenges, but I don't remember which of the Sonics it was, or even it might have even been Sonic and Knuckles. I'm not sure which one. I just remember people were complaining about, I think it might have been Sonic 2, the bad one that had like really nonsensical achievements. Go in the door. Sonic 2 is no. Okay, yeah. Okay. That's what I thought. There we go. You have to max level Godzilla and Mothra, destroy all monsters on all planets. Specifically, speedrunning levels. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Let's take the boss out. Can do this. Messed that one up, I think. Yeah, I shot too late. Eh. Got a shot off. Nope. Freeze. Yes. Oh, that was exactly what we needed there. We got a ton of hits right there. Yeah. Gonna catch some Z's, good luck with the game, thank you. Get some good sleep and a great start to your Monday. Thanks for the raid, thanks for showing up. And I hope the rest of your week goes fantastic as well. Oh, that missed him. No! Oh. Not mess this up now, we got so many hits on him. Nope. Ooh.
Yes. Stage clear. Europe is defeated. Thanks for the GGs, Caleb. Stage North Pole. Let's start. I guess, number of times. Oh, Alpha was there. I didn't even notice we had Alpha. Disappeared just the wrong moment. So, strategy is not keep killing the alien. At least I don't think so. We just killed him a bunch of times. So it must have to do with going up the right and left side, if I had to guess then. There we go.
There we go. So that turned off that, and... Oh, come on. Just need to get up there. Yes. Interesting, so it's one of those guys in the movie. Old movie clip. Looks like we have to hit his face and hit his hands. Got rid of one hand. And yes. No! Nah, dang. Oh! Dang, beat him first try. He had a ton of life. North Pole bound. That was 8 stage 3. So 4 stages left, so that means 2 more. At least if Roy was saying there were 15.
Ranger, you have done exceptionally well. Peace will return to the Earth, but I am saddened to say that I do not know for how long.
As long as the Zia Rangers are here, Zordon, the citizens of the world have nothing to fear.
Ranger, I have no doubt in your ability to keep the Earth safe. You have proven once again that good will always prevail against evil.
Oh no, was that the last boss?
We'll continue to do our best to make the Earth a safe place for everyone.
That sounds like it was the last boss. We'll find out. I'm getting put in a name. Oops. Went past it. Another normal was enough. It was defaulted on easy, and I put to normal, and even going up a difficulty wasn't enough. It's one of those games. Well, we beat the base game, but it's apparently a game like Contra 3, where they like to put that little extra. I wish games would hint at that stuff. Because I never know whether to, stick with normal or go with hard. And then sometimes, things like this with pinball, especially if they have its base set to easy, can be a quite dramatic jump. Because pinball is very different. Well, got through the base game. It's actually a good game. Really good game. Very good game. Recommend it. But for anyone who has seen this and wants to do all the content in the game, just apparently understand you need to set it to hard mode, not normal mode. I didn't think they'd pull that with a pinball game.